This is intimate. That's cool. We have about 25 people here, and one of them is 2 years old. I'm not offending any races in the crowd, am I? It's a bad time to speak up, kid. I just wanted to sleep. I just wanted to sleep. That was happening on the plane too, but I just wanted to sleep. If you've ever been to a wedding and had a moment where you're looking at the bride and groom, being like, those two should fuck. Like, you have to leave. You have to leave. And by the way, I finally was able to curse because there's no toddler in the room anymore, and I was holding back this whole time, being very responsible. But now that I'm not here, oh, that's a fucking relief. All right. It is so hard for me not to curse. You understand? I'm from New York. Like, that's how we greet each other. It was like, fuck, fuck. Here you go. All right. I do. Okay. It was so hard to do such a clean show in such a dirty room. It was so difficult to do. That's a good question. And not one that I can answer with a toddler in the room. He has headphones on, right? He's like, I want to hear the story! It's a pretty terrible story. Are you sure? I'm gonna ask for permission from his mom. What?
He's in his show.
He's in his show? Okay, because I'm gonna say some terrible things. And I don't want him repeating them. Or I kinda do. But you shouldn't want him repeating them. And let me just preface it by saying this. Like, people say that, like, oh, you don't curse in front of children, you don't curse in front of children. Like, I actually would want my kids to know how to curse at the right time. At the right time, when it's appropriate. Like, I don't want my kid coming home being like, Daddy, show me Finding Fucking Nemo. Like, I don't want that. So I said, I don't know. I don't know what a walking penis is, but I just met a talking cunt. Normally I say that with more oomph, but I'm like, I have to whisper this last one. Well, check that one off the bucket list. Say that in front of a 2-year-old, that has always been on my bucket list. Or I guess my bucket list, if you call it correctly. I'm destroying the nation.